I love the Mori June bag. It is so convenient. It is sent from heaven. We use it every single week when we go to church, and this guy loves it so much, Hamba.
All right, we're so excited about this. I've been waiting a long time for this. It's called a Moses bag, and it's probably the most brilliant, like, baby invention I've ever seen. So this sits open. Look at this. You can lay your baby inside here.
This thing goes everywhere with us. We love it so much. It's made doctor's appointments easier. He can nap on the go, and I don't have to lug around a heavy car seat. This thing only weighs like 4 pounds, I think is what they said.
So these are Moses baskets from Mori June. And you, first of all, they're really padded and really high CD soft on the inside.
Love our Mori June bag, don't we? Yes, we do. She is 3 months old and still has plenty of room. We absolutely love the bumpers on the side for when she was a newborn. Her to take naps in. That way she couldn't wiggle around too much. It was nice to keep her in place. Our favorite place that we have taken our Mori June bag is to our friend's wedding. It was awesome, somewhere to keep her safe and clean and warm. We've taken it to the park. I'm just carrying it throughout the house. It's super nice for her to take naps in.
I've changed his diaper in there, or I've also laid him on here and changed his diaper. So that's nice.
Oh, I've been guilty of this like 9 million times when you like lug your car seat around after you pull your baby out of the car and it's like 5 million pounds. This is not.
We have brought it to weddings, which is super convenient. We have brought it to the lake, which is amazing for him to have a space with all that craziness. We have also brought it to the drive-in movie theater where he was able to sleep right next to us while we watched our movie.
Last but definitely not least, this is actually the thing I was most excited about, is dun dun dun, the Mori June Moses basket, you guys. Yep, Frankie is gonna love
it. And we're about to head out the door. This thing is so nice. I have everything packed up, ready to go. We got our little ones here with their suckers ready to get out of here. And all I do is pack her up and we head out the door.
This is my little one in his Mori June Moses bag, which he loves and I love. It's got tons of pockets on the inside and on the outside. There's another one on this side for me. I keep an extra swaddle at the bottom.
This fabric is super soft, so I would feel totally fine with her laying on that as well. It has pockets on the inside, so this side's like really good for pacifiers and toys and anything like that that you want to bring on the go. This side has 2 pockets.
Pull out. Addie really likes them. I have them in Ezra still too. They're just gonna hold them in there nice and snug. Like, what baby doesn't like to be snug? So it's got those, it unzips all the way.
So I wanted to show you guys, when you're holding it on the side, I'm holding it actually with my left hand. I typically would be carrying it on this side, so you can see that the bulkier pockets are right here. I'm just holding my phone. But I want you guys to be able to see that it's so easy to carry. It's super lightweight, perfect for baby asleep or awake.
Okay, the coolest thing that I'm most excited about this is it's gonna be my diaper bag with all these pockets it has. It has a giant pocket on the side, and then it even has a pocket inside. You guys, seriously, this is gonna be life-changing.
This is a perfect place to put the bottle. You can also put it here, put your cell phone here. And then this, you guys, it has a full package. This is a full package of wipes fit in that.
It has been one of my most used baby purchases. I absolutely love it. I don't know what I would do without it. And I get lots and lots of compliments on it, and lots of people who are like, where was this when I had babies? If you don't have one, you need to get it, because it is a life changer.
So the Mori June bag definitely relieves a lot of stress when you're on the go, because life on the go as a mom with kids is already crazy, so it's definitely nice to have one thing that makes it a lot easier for your little one.